What's poppin', everybody? It's Michael Alder here from thelandflippingformula.com, and in this video, I want to share with you how to become a millionaire on paper by investing in raw land. So get your pens and pencils out, get your note paper out, because it's really simple formula. Follow along, take some notes, and let's make this happen if you're serious about hitting these numbers this year. So let's get into this. First things first, we want to decide on an area of where we're going to invest in raw land. And if you've been following me for any length of time, you know some of the best areas to buy land and lots is across the southwestern states of the United States and Florida. Reason being, they're warm year-round for the most part, and they're highly desirable. People from all over want to invest in these areas. Even if they never visit the properties, they love the idea of owning land there. So it makes it easy for marketing, easy to sell, and easy for you to profit and hit those million-dollar numbers. So first things first, we're focusing on areas like southeastern California, Arizona, New Mexico, Texas, Florida, all these states. Next, we want to be buying lots that cost about $500 or less in the beginning. We can tap into bigger deals down the road, but in the beginning, to get this thing up and running and see some profit margins, start with lots that cost $500 or less. Now, when we invest in a few of these lots at $500 a pop or less, we're going to go ahead and sell them on seller financing terms. And this is where you need to start taking notes. List them on sites like Craigslist for free in the beginning. And then once you get better at it, we'll tap into pay-per-click marketing and things like that. But let's say you buy a half acre in Arizona and you sell it on Craigslist for $100 down, $50 a month for 36 months. You've just created a piece of paper, a note, debt, where you're going to get passive income every single month, and the note value is $1,900 before any junk fees or interest if you decide to add that in. I personally don't, but if you decide to, there's nothing wrong with that. So at a $1,900 note, which is going to be your average deal, you want to turn that into $1 million net worth on paper. So you actually need to do 526 deals to go ahead and create $1 million on paper. So this may sound overwhelming in the beginning. Do not become overwhelmed with this. This is actually highly achievable. But you have to get started, you have to invest in your first few properties, and you have to start to scale. So your first five deals are going to go slow for you. After that, you'd be shocked how fast this thing explodes if you stay consistent with it. We always have a minimum of 100 deals in inventory, and then obviously we're flipping for cash values as well. So to get to that point, it doesn't take a whole lot, just consistency and investing. Now, we're going to dive a little deeper on the numbers here just to give you an idea of what 526 deals at $500 a pop will cost you. And you're looking at $264,000 to acquire this much. Now, once again, that may sound like an overwhelming number, but think about it in the terms of residential real estate. The amount of cash flow you're going to get from this is insane. But $264,000, even if you're investing in the Midwest, is only about five residential houses. And if you put up that much money, you're only going to make, you know, $2,000 to $3,000 in passive income from that. With these land notes, you're going to get much greater return. At $50 a pop and $500 or 500 plus units, you're getting tens of thousands of dollars in passive residual income each and every month. So it's an insane difference on what the investment looks like in the residential game versus in the land game. So I just threw a whole lot at you here, but I want you to take some baby steps if you're serious about getting freedom in this passive income lifestyle. First things first, you should drop by thelandflippingformula.com. I have a completely free audio over there sharing exactly how I buy and sell raw land each and every week in my business and how I generate passive income from it. Next, I want you to comment below this video with any questions you have about the land investing business. I'm going to create follow-up videos answering your question for you to help you get started or help you scale no matter where you may be on your journey. And remember, do not let the numbers overwhelm you. It all starts with the first few deals. I always suggest buying a couple of bait type properties first, and that's what I consider cheap properties in the southwestern parts of the U.S. Start marketing them. Learn from your market. marketing skills and grow your business and then generate new passive income notes. So once again, drop by the landflippingformula.com, follow the completely free blueprint over there, comment below with any questions, and I will connect with you on the next video. Thank you so much for tuning in. Are you still operating and running your business without a website? It's time to go ahead and let the world know you exist. Let's expand your business and your lead capture options and drop by onlineflippingformula.com. Get a 14-day free trial of lead pages and expand and grow your business today. It's the easiest drag and drop templates you could possibly use. Online Flipping Formula. Millionaire.com.